An update now to NASA's planned launch of its Artemis 1 mission. NASA has scrubbed the launch because of that approaching threat of what is forecast to be Hurricane Ian. The Artemis 1 mission to the moon is NASA's latest major project, which will eventually lead to the rocket launching to Mars. It has had some delays, though, and here's another. NASA must now decide whether to move Artemis off the launch pad and into the safety of a hangar or leave it outside during the storm.